We're here to help complete them as endurance racing drivers. They have to understand that at any time, they might be sharing a car, the Rolex 24 or the 12 Hours of Sebring, with any one of their fellow co-drivers here as part of the HPD GT3 Academy.
Once you get to the top level, you want to be as prepared as you possibly can, whether it's driver changes, driving at night, dealing with an engineer, endless scenarios that when you experience them, you want to have that experience to lean on.
What we're really trying to do here in the Academy is give these participants some knowledge from us, what we've learned, you know, outside of the actual race weekend environment, something that's a little more low key, a little less pressure. I don't think there's really any other manufacturer than Acura and HPD that's providing an opportunity to, you know, young drivers, to give them that chance to develop outside of a race weekend.
Over the years, you made so much experience, and now it's about us to give it back to the younger generation.
The HPD GT3 Drivers Academy is crucial because it really accelerates your learning curve. I think it really helps you as a driver, both on track and off track, learn how to communicate with the team, but then also perform on track as well.
With the experience of the guys that are coaching us, you get to kind of see how they carry themselves off track, how they do debriefs.
So you got guys like Mario Farnbacher, Trent Hinman, Ricky Taylor, Kyle Marcelli, Ryan Eversley, and those are just a few. And they come in and they're so precise in the feedback that they're giving that it helps us accelerate on and off track.
Since we all have different backgrounds for this academy, they were all able to understand the adaptation and kind of help us like morph that from coming from a different background into this specific car. So we learned so many different things that I feel like it takes multiple seasons to learn, and we're getting it all in like a 4-weekend experience.
This is a low pressure situation. It's not a shootout, for example. They're not competing with their fellow students. It's really just a low pressure environment to learn and then take that experience and then actually start their GT career if that's what they choose to do.
The overall goal is to take mid-level successful professional race drivers and bring them to the top level. We break it down into 4 specific events, if you will, at 4 different racetracks, and we have separate specific goals for each of those, all of which culminate with trying to accomplish the main goal. It's always really rewarding to see them absorb the stuff you're trying to get across to them and see them actually put it into use on the racetrack.